the farmer's walk. Now I'm going to show you my hand from the side. You want to keep that hand closed and the dumbbell level. What a lot of people do is they'll let it go down their fingers and they'll get like that just so they can do heavier. That's doing absolutely nothing for you. All right? Close that hand. Keep your hand closed. Keep the dumbbell level. Shoulders back. Walk heel toe. As you're walking forward, squeezing those glutes. Keep a steady pace. Don't go faster just so you can do heavier. That doesn't help you either. The point here is to strengthen your shoulders and to strengthen that grip. Just keep your shoulders back, walk tall, heel toe, keeping the dumbbells flat. So farmer's walk is hold, walking forward. Typically there's a cone down there. You walk around the cone and back. That'll be one lap. And then do the number of laps that is on the board.